$44.4 million. This is David Bienick, and that's how much Regional Transit says its new Green Line extension will cost. That works out to about $7,600 for each and every foot. But Regional Transit says in the end it will be worth it because this entire area is scheduled to be redeveloped into homes and businesses.